Hello. Before I start presenting my PhD thesis, which is about new functional materials, let me first talk about the importance of investigating them. While considering, for example, energy efficiency, I will focus on solar cell devices. We all know that efficiency of solar cells is generally not greater than 40 to 50%. So, what is limiting efficiency and can be improved? In order to answer these kind of questions, we need to know the process of generating electricity. In semiconductors, conduction becomes possible only when some of the electrons jump from valence band to the conduction band, and to make this happen, a certain amount of energy is needed. In case of solar cells, this energy is provided by the sun. The solar radiation consists of waves of many different wavelengths, however, not all of them are absorbed. So, in order to increase the efficiency, we must find ways to make photocells better absorbers of solar radiation. Only way to do that is to modify the materials used for their production, and this is where my thesis comes into play. In my research, I am trying to improve the properties of thin film materials by inserting some novel metal nanoparticles into them by sputtering deposition technique. Surprisingly, it turns out that metal nanoparticles order themselves in a perfect 3D arrangement. We then realized that we can use this technique to produce samples with controllable properties, of which the optical ones are most interesting. Optical measurements can be carried out using a UV spectrometer, the device that you can see here. Some preliminary results already show fine dependence of optical absorption on the position parameters, such as sputtering power and temperature. It is important to note that the research we have done so far indicates stronger absorption for samples in the visible region around 500 nanometers, where the sun's radiation intensity is highest. To conclude, we have successfully produced samples that may enhance the absorption of solar cells. Therefore, the focus of my work in the future will be on application of these materials in new technologies. Thank you for your attention.